Here's a live look right now from I-270 at I-25. With just two lanes in each direction, I-270 is often one of the most congested highways in the entire metro.
It's also one of the most critical, especially for truckers and for people heading to the airport. The highway is badly in need of a makeover, to say the least. Denver 7's Lance Hernandez is taking a look at what CDOT now wants to do.
This is a critical stretch of interstate.
I-270 runs nearly 7 miles from I-76 near I-25 down to I-70 near Quebec. It was built more than 50 years ago.
Honestly, it's a mess.
And is in dire need of improvements.
270 is in really bad shape, I think. The roads, they're too narrow.
We need to add capacity to the roadway. It needs safety improvements as well. It needs it just needs to be brought up to modern standards.
Without improvements, CDOT says drivers will be looking at substantial delays, higher than average crash ratings, deteriorating infrastructure, and safety operational issues for trucks. So what does CDOT want to do? Widen the highway, either with an additional general purpose lane or express lane in each direction. CDOT also wants to replace 6 bridges.
The bridges identified in green are more than 50 years old and would be replaced to meet modern safety standards.
Engineers want a complete rebuild of the road west of Brighton Boulevard, which was built over a landfill. The pavement is sinking several inches a year, creating undulating pavement. The other big proposal, replacing the Cloverleaf interchange at Vasquez, adding standard off-ramps.
Note the traffic congestion on the left is removed by the proposed improvements on the right.
The entire project could cost upward of $500 million. CDOT has some funding to do the assessment, planning, and engineering. The Federal Highway Administration expected to make a decision on whether to move forward on the project by the end of next year. If you'd like to weigh in, you can take the virtual tour. We have a link in our web story. Lance Hernandez, Denver 7.